Yeah, I'm late for muster one more time. Captain Kells is gonna have me do 100 push-ups.
Proximity sensor's green. Getting a 3-second...
Now that you get back here on the double.
Proctor Ingram, the Institute wants me to get something called a beryllium agitator from the ruins of mass fusion.
A beryllium agitator? I seem to remember reading an old technical document on those once, but I only thought they were theoretical. It must be pretty darn important if they're sending you to find one. You know, if we head over to Mass Fusion right now, we may be able to get the device before the Institute does. That's if you don't mind a little company, of course.
Why would you want to go?
Are you kidding me? Mass Fusion was on the cutting edge of atomic technology. And considering there hasn't been much in the way of engineering advancements lately, that makes it a goddamn gold mine. I'm not gonna miss an opportunity like that.
Well, it would be helpful if you tagged along.
I knew you'd see it my way. Grab whatever gear you need and meet me on the flight deck. But don't take too long. This could be our best chance at beating the Institute to the punch.
Shelter and supplies at the police station in Cambridge.
Roger that, Scabbard. We have clearance for release. You might want to hang on, sir. The drop can be a little rough.
Never could get used to flying in these things.
located on the roof, sir. Prepare to engage.
Damn senses are crawling all over the place. Get them out before we drop.
So dirty! Whoever owns this place should be ashamed.
Anywhere. It must have been moved. Let's check out that terminal over there.
Got it.
Found the key card. Good. Now we can get that elevator running.
more complicated.
Attacking enemy. It would.
Drop through here. It might not be as cushy as an elevator ride, but at least we'll be headed in the right direction.
Gone. come out.
Movement detected. Curious. The Institute, you must be destroyed. Capabilities. Fascinating. Hostile sensor reading detected. Scanning.
Property.
Proctor Ingram.
Oh, I could spend years looking at the tech in this place,
heads up.
But we've still got work to do.
Excuse me, Proctor Ingram.
Let's keep moving. We've got a lot of building
to
cover.
Yes, my love?
Probably about time we parted ways.
It pains me to say goodbye, but we will be together again soon, yes? Do you need something, madame?
I'd like to travel together some more.
Then let us get underway.
Heads up.
You need... Marvel, and it is still working.
Yes.
It's working!
That's it. Radiation levels are dangerously high in there. Let me know if you need any radiation protection. I'll communicate with you through their intercom system while I monitor everything from out here.
Without protection, the radiation will surely be listened. Be careful.
Complete.
not good.
I'll help hold them off. Just make sure you get the agitator out of here.
Thanks for the assist, man. Hell yeah. We slagged those damn synths.
Less of that.
right now, Knight.
Look, I'm really busy, and I'm not in the mood for talking.
If Elder Maxson ordered me to follow him to the gates of hell, I'd be the first one to kick them open.
I was able to keep the Institute from getting their hands on the beryllium agitator.
Glad to see you're still in one piece.
You mean you're glad to see the beryllium agitator in one piece?
Let's just say I'm glad both of you are in one piece and call it even, okay? Anyway, we shouldn't stand around here talking. We've both got a lot of work to do. In the meantime, I'll take the agitator and stow it on the Pridwin for safekeeping.
Here you go.
Thanks. You know, I'm not sure what the Institute wanted this thing for, but I'm glad we got it first. Now scoot. We both got things to do.